dearly beloved, you have come together into the house of the church so that in the presence of the church's minister and the community, your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. He enriches and strengthens those that they may be faithful to each other forever.
You're my forever, my slice of heaven on this side of the Mississippi River, baby. You're my infinity, no end to you and me. Come hell, fire, rain, baby, nothing can change it. No, nothing can change it.
Pope Benedict XVI once said, "Do not desire anything less for your life than a love that is strong and beautiful, and that is capable of making the whole of your existence a joyful undertaking of giving yourself as a gift to God."
Baby, what we got won't ever die. Can't take diamonds, can't take gold, but I'll take your love with me when I go. I'm gonna take it to the grave with me.
Hi, John. Take you, Shannah, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Shannah, take you, John, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
May the Lord in his kindness strengthen the consent.
When the girl calls me home and this life is through, I may be 6 feet deep, but I'll still be loving you. Baby, what we got won't ever die. Can't take diamonds, can't take.
It is my distinct honor, for the first time, to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. John Jaron.
I'm gonna take it to the grave with me, to the grave with me, to the grave, to the grave, to the grave with me.